Star Wars The Last Jedi is the 8th episode in the Star Wars saga and features Mark Hamill returning as Luke Skywalker and now deceased Carrie Fisher reprising her role as Princess Leia. It currently holds the record as being the second largest opening weekend of any film ever made, behind only Star Wars The Force Awakens at $250 million in the US and $450 million worldwide. On Rotten Tomatoes, it currently holds a 93% critic score and is certified fresh. However, unlike The Force Awakens, which had an 88% audience approval score, Star Wars The Last Jedi is holding at 56% audience approval, with over 100,000 user ratings currently in place. So the question must be raised, is Star Wars The Last Jedi a good film? And if so, why is there such a divide between the critic ratings and the audience score? It seems the most comparable example to measure the film against would be The Force Awakens, as it's the first entry into the new trilogy, and shares the same era as The Last Jedi. What stands out the most to me as being a difference between the two films, sadly, is the originality. While Star Wars The Last Jedi at times even goes out of its way to provide a fresh and surprising Star Wars experience, I found The Force Awakens rather bland due to its heavy borrowing, though I would say stealing, of its plot from Star Wars A New Hope. The biggest issue I found with The Force Awakens was the new Death Star, and the ease in which it was destroyed, alongside other obvious duplications of the plot from Star Wars A New Hope, like having the main character be a nobody from a desert planet with surprisingly good piloting skills, who is taken on an adventure after discovering a droid on a secret mission. Because of this, I was expecting a very predictable film in Star Wars The Last Jedi, but found myself pleasantly surprised when none of my predictions, even ones which I would have thought to be no-brainers, in the film ended up being true. To me, this provided a sense of adventure, as I didn't know what the film was about to throw at me. However, I sadly suspect that other viewers found this a reason for disliking the film, as it does take risks and occasionally makes what seems to be odd decisions. Sadly, it seems that a certain type of audience is drawn in more by nostalgia and familiarity with a franchise than by the quality of the movie, or the new things it presents. And that's exactly what I think is happening with Star Wars The Last Jedi. While Star Wars The Last Jedi is not a perfect movie, it is a good movie, and it fits well within the Star Wars universe as something that is serious but has light moments of humor and is ultimately a fun adventure film with occasionally hammy acting and lots of interesting alien creatures and locations. While some may feel it is too different from the other films, I found the lack of a Death Star, the willingness to cut plot threads that didn't work well in the last film, and the boldness in its visuals very refreshing. Certainly at times, the plot feels a bit slow in the first act, but the payoff is well worth it, and the return of beloved characters such as Chewbacca and others like Luke Skywalker bring in a heavier emotional weight to the film. Still, at times the humor in the film misses the mark and may feel out of place to some as the film nods slightly to the at times over-the-top aspects of the space opera genre. Overall, I definitely rank it as being one of the top 4 Star Wars movies ever made, and I'd give it a 9 out of 10. I do, however, have concerns over whether or not, upon multiple viewings, I'll find the plot too slow. But as far as the theater experience goes, it was excellent and provides moments that it should be enjoyed on the big screen. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed my review. If so, please hit that thumbs up button. If not, why not leave a comment on what you thought about the movie?